Welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'm explaining why some players are waking up to a 3,000 V-Bucks message from Epic Games this morning, or even if you logged in today and you are owner of Save the World. So every single day, I go in and collect my daily rewards from Save the World, because at the end of the week or midweek, like it's shown right here, I'm going to be getting some V-Bucks, which is pretty exciting. So if you guys are owners of Save the World, let me know in the comments down below, because this video is strictly for you. So what you want to do is head over to the Battle Royale side, and if you own Save the World and you purchase the Loot Llama, you're going to be getting 1,000 V-Bucks. So this is for any player that decided to buy a Loot Llama from the Llama store and Save the World. You only had to purchase at least one of these, but this is the message that's gonna pop up on your screen if you got the 1,000 V-Bucks. It says, we're rewarding 1,000 V-Bucks to anyone that has purchased a random Loot Llama in Fortnite Save the World game mode before they were discontinued. While this settlement was only for the US only, we have decided to make this benefit available to players globally. Now, we hope you enjoy these V-Bucks and thank you for your support. If you guys received this message like me, let me know in the comments down below. And yeah, I thought this was my membership V-Bucks from last month, because I still haven't received them yet. But yeah, if this helped you guys understand why you're getting free V-Bucks today, make sure you guys hit that like button, subscribe, and turn on notifications. Peace out, guys. Have a great day. Late.